All right, 8/19/22, made it to Zet's shop, alive. Oh my God, scary.